I'm here with Joseph Martin, and you are the director of Hush, right?
Producer.
Producer. And your partner?
Yeah, Poonam Kumar Gill is the director of the project. Okay. So we worked really closely on the project, but it's really her voice, her, you know, directing, and her, she narrates and kind of is in the film as doing an investigation of the project. So.
So tell us a little bit about Hush.
Well, Hush is an investigation as to what are the long-term physical effects of abortion. So it's super controversial. It's not anti-abortion, you know, either for or against. We kind of came together to not be pro-choice or pro-life, but pro-information on the subject for the sake of women's health, to find out what's going on here. There's quite a bit of controversy about some of these things, like whether abortion's related to breast cancer, whether abortion's related to premature birth, and what are the psychological effects afterwards for women. So there were some of these controversies that Poonam took a look at in the film. Yeah.
It's a very big task to take on. Was it a passion project of hers, of yours? How did you get involved as well?
Yeah, together we started the conversation about the subject, and I had known some women who had gone through abortion and were speaking against it. Okay, so they had some physical problems, they had emotional problems afterwards, and when we started talking together with Poonam about that subject in general, found out, well, health organizations don't admit those things or don't agree with those women who are saying those things. So then we thought and started talking, what's really going on here? So Poonam took
disconnect.
On that investigation.
There was a disconnect, yeah, exactly. And you guys wanted to put together the pieces.
Exactly. Because when it's such a politically controversial subject, you know, you and it's in healthcare, mm-hmm. How can it possibly be so politically put to the extremes? On one side, everybody's denying that there's anything wrong with it, any health risk, because they want to defend abortion. And on the other hand, you know, people who are against it want to say there's all these things wrong with it. So, you know, we've really felt like, what's the truth here, you know, and trying to find what that was. So.
Is this one of your, how many films have you done? Is this one of your first films? Is this the type of subject matter you usually take on?
This is our first feature film, me as a producer and her as a director. She's been very involved doing documentary shorts for a long time, and personally I've been a producer for television, but this is our first feature and it's our first time working together too. So,
and have you guys been doing a lot of the film circuit? We're here at La Femme today. I know that. Tell me a little bit about where you guys have been and where we can find you.
Well, right now this is our world premiere, so this is the first festival we're at, and you can find us at www.hushfilm.com. But you know, here we're looking for distribution and trying to get it out further, applying for a lot of other festivals, but this is the first one right now.
Well, congratulations for making it to the film festival. We're happy that you're here.